People's Gym in Heywood, is it?
Heywood, yeah.
Kieran Farrell's place with Lee Gillespie. Lee, how are you doing, mate?
Alright, mate, you?
Well, last time I spoke to you, you was having your hand raised in your comeback fight. Was it four years out of the ring, mate?
It's about near enough 4 years, yeah.
Well, it's been funny because we've been chatting with Kieran because he's a little bit younger than you, but he was fighting all the people that you were fighting.
The final was 2008, a while back now. Yeah. But everyone like who was in that era have gone on to do good things in boxing. We're just talking about it then.
Oh, you fought Teddy Flanagan, who's a world champion now.
No, take me out of him.
You beat him, didn't you?
Yeah, it was close fight, but he's gone on to do really well.
We can't argue that. Lots of people beat Teddy as an amateur.
But
you're looking good, mate. Yeah. And you're in a really good place because last time I spoke to you, your wife, your girlfriend, I should say, was on the verge of giving you your first baby.
She gave me an heart attack because leading up to that fight, she was due, just the day before that fight. So I was thinking, if I get a phone call now, I'm going to have to miss the fight, go back to the missus and that. But she hung on for another 2 days and then we had a little girl. So I'm chuffed to bits.
What's her name?
Nevaeh.
Nevaeh
Rose, yeah.
Well, she's 3.5 months now?
8 months.
Eight months?
8 and a half, yeah. Just flew, that, innit?
Absolutely, mate. Yeah, so, you're back at Victoria Warehouse, mate?
Yeah, 19th of March, looking forward to it. Trained since before Christmas for this fight, so me and Luke together, and a lad called Johnny Telford, down at Gary Boo's gym.
Well, I was down there a few days ago with him, and like I say, John was a good amateur. I watched him many a fight, and always put a smile on my face.
Yeah, he's going to be turning pro. He's trained hard with us throughout this camp, and he's looking good.
He's looking in fine shape, mate. I told you, I never thought you'd make a fightable weight again. Last time I seen you, you were like 12 stone prior to your comeback fight. You were about 12 stone, and you were solid at it as well, mate.
I surprised myself. Just kept training hard and got my weight down to what it is now, so I'm going to stick at it and give it a go.
Well, I think you put some pictures on Facebook a few weeks ago, and I was looking at you and thinking, he looks like he's already at fighting weight.
Yeah, I'm about 4 pounds off at the minute, but it's 3 weeks to go, so it's spot on. Everything's gone perfect.
Kids you moving down there with?
Yeah, Reese and I forgot the other lad's name, but they're two lads. He's making his pro debut. Reese has got his fight in April, so it's good sparring.
What are you looking forward to this year? I mean, because it has been stop-start for you, hasn't it, mate?
Yeah, it has. I had a few problems, but they're all over it now. I'm in a good place and I'm ready to give it a good go.
Yeah?
Go for it.
Well, good. Hopefully I'll be chatting to you. Take you to 5-0, will it, mate?
Yeah, hopefully. On the 19th of March. So.
And then on to bigger and better things, hopefully, mate,
See what? We've got a few things planned this year, so get this fight out of the way and then on to bigger and better things.
Well, I see you're looking there. What did you do? 6 rounds there, was it?
Because
I dragged you away then, didn't I? You look nice and sharp, mate, and as I was saying to you, Luke, he's looking in fine shape
yeah.
I can't believe you're both the same weight.
I know.
You look so much bigger.
Everyone says that, when I tell them my weight, they say, I can't believe you are that weight, but I've always been like, even through the amateurs, I was tall and big for the weight.
Well, what did you give up? Was it featherweight?
Yeah, featherweight, super featherweight. So
what you were 9 stone, 2 from 9 3?
9.5 or something like that, I was in the amateurs.
Right, well, listen, I'm really looking forward to this. The 19th of March.
19th of March. Can I just say as well?
Of course you can, mate.
Just want to say thank you to a few thanks to Kevin and Nicola Kinsellas. Without them, I wouldn't be where I am now.
Well, they help all three of you out down at Earlham Town, don't they?
Yeah, they've helped me out big time. And Gary Booth as well, for training us and getting me and Luke in top shape.
And it looks like he has, mate. Really has.
So, a quick shout out for Knockout Management as well. That's going to be the new thing, like under Kevin and Nicola. They're sorting out Knockout Management, it's going to be called.
Well, like I say, I was speaking to Luke a few days ago, and I thought both you, Luke, and a couple of the other young lads, including you in the young side as well, mate. but you all stole the show, mate. So I'm looking forward to you doing the same again, mate.
Yeah, hopefully.
Take care, Lee.
Cheers, mate. Thank you.
See you on the night.
See you later, mate.
Bye.
See ya.